What I do when I'm shiner fishing, I take the shiner and I use a circle hook, usually like a number one or a number two circle hook, but I will hook it right through their nostrils. I'll put it right through that nose hole. It's one of those shiners. I mean, it's a really, really hard spot right there.